So the toaster wasn't working quite right. You put two slices of bread and it was kind of like staying jammed down. It would sit there and burn. So I might have torn it apart and changed the spring out for a little heavier one. Not heavy enough that it's not holding down anymore. But we'll see how this goes.